Little baby. Little baby hit the flopper plopper. I mean little. Oh well, look, there's some bigger ones. It's another little one. Like he kind of swiped at it and got him in the side of the head. Another little one. Where's the big ones? It's not a little one. This is not a little one. On the walking bait. That's better. Better. All right, that's probably a, it's like about 2 pounder, 2, 2 and a quarter. That is better. Boy, he hit that good. Go pro stop. is number 4. Another decent keeper. Barely had him hooked. Yeah, about a pound and a half. All right, starting out pretty good this morning. GoPro stopping. Number 5 this morning. Oh, another good keeper. Or did he want that walking bait? Sir, he wanted that walking bait good. He's bleeding a little bit. I'm gonna let him go. I'm gonna turn them all loose later, but don't want to put him in the live well. Have him die in there. Looked like he's gonna be all right. He wasn't bleeding that bad, but he did have a little bit of bleeding, so turned him loose. Like a little keeper. Looks like a good pound and a half. Got him hooked where he's hooked his mouth shut. There we go. Yeah, another good keeper. It's a good morning so far. Wind's light. And the bass are chasing bait.
GoPro stop.
Another nice one. Another 2.5. Big fat spotted bass. They're chewing this top water this morning. Just a walking bait, translucent color, kind of dark on the top, light green on the sides, white on the bottom. They're liking it. Good morning, it's Wednesday, October 11th on Lake Norman. It's about 8:30. I've had a good morning. I've caught 5 good keeper bass. I've got 4 in the live well. I'm getting ready to turn loose before I leave this spot. Kind of turned into my favorite morning spot here the last couple of weeks. Got here and caught 2 little ones. Then I've caught 5 good keepers. And so topwater bites turned off now. So figured I'd turn these fish loose. So let's see what we have. One, it's about a 2-pounder, 2.25. I turned another good one loose this morning right after I caught it, because it about swallowed my walking bait. So it was bleeding a little bit, but I went ahead and turned it loose instead of putting it in the live well. Another good 2-pounder. Smallest little keeper, about 1.25 pounds. And the last one in the live well today, another 1.25 pounds, maybe 1.5 pounds. So that's it for the morning bite today. Like I said, 5 good keepers, 2 small ones I threw back early. So it's been a good morning, 8:30. Now I gotta go try and find the bass now, since the topwater bites quit. So we'll see how the rest of the day turns out. Talk to you later.
something bigger than you are. Those are some aggressive fish. A little while since the topwater bite, but he's not a keeper size. But it felt good to have something jerk the line. He's almost keeper, not quite. It's 10 o'clock. Yeah, it's been an hour and a half since since I caught the last fish. So it's slowed down since topwater. But we'll see. That was on jerkbait, this Shimano jerkbait. So we'll see if we can get some more.